Thomas Otway's The History and Fall of Caius Marius. The book can only be described as a Shakespeare letter. Otway plays fast and loose with the original text, set in the play in ancient Rome.
The squirrel's eating, Appa.
Okay. You taking a movie or just...
Yeah, a movie.
We can all see you as a clip for the movie.
It works here.
What?
It works here.
Okay. Oh, it was a memory card in one of the computers.
I took it out. That's how you upload things on this camera.